God says, I don't want that for you. I want the best. I'm going to give you the best. In fact, I am the best for you. That's why he asked the question, who is your master? What is it that you love? What truly captivates my imagination in my spare time? What actually is my allegiance? These are questions that help me to determine both the location of my heart and the shape of my goals. They are questions that we ought to meditate upon daily. Today, Jesus is offering me a choice. Today, he is appealing to my heart. What is my response? What will be your response? How shall I answer him this day? Whose slave am I? Am I God? Or am I the enemy? Jesus is saying that Christians must let God be the undisputed master of their lives. Wrestle with it every day. We struggle with it every day. Who is going to be in charge of me today? Am I going to run my life? Or am I going to let Jesus do it? But Jesus, can I just a little bit of it today? Just, I think I can handle it. I'm here to tell you. The day we take charge, Lord, we did this in your name. Lord, we did that in your name. And he'll look at us and say, I never knew. Depart from me. My brothers and my sisters, God has been revealing me to me. And he has said to me, in order to give my word, you got to live my word. When you're struggling with what you struggle with, then you can't talk to anybody about your struggle until you get the victory.
Amen.
So today, as I was coming down PA3, I'm coming here, as certain situations always happen as I get on PA3 off of 476. It begins to challenge my Christianity. And as I want to say, what? I had to bite myself, bring myself into conformity of what God wants me to do.
Amen.
So I had to instantly say to myself, Earl, you will get to church. Just stay connected to me. Whatever is happening around you, you stay focused on me. So even though this little Ford truck was in front of me, and there was like 10 cars could have been in front of him to the next place, I drove, until I could get around him. I didn't fuss at the man, Keith. I didn't want to say words that I once knew. I got around him. I pulled in front of him and kept on going. But there was moments when old Earl wanted to tangle. But I had to say, God, not today. You start helping me with my bad habits. Help me to overcome. In fact, what I think it is, Lord, help me to be patient. I'm just so impatient. Come on. We want it when? Now. Yeah, yesterday too. I want it now. God says, be patient. What is yours? It's yours. And when God's got a blessing, no one can take it.
Amen.
I think the song says, when God says yes, nobody can say no. Can't say no when God says yes. So we're trying so hard to live this life. And when God simply says, just relax and be mine. Don't fret yourself. Because this world is fickle. Just enjoy every moment with me. And watch and see that I get you out of here safely. So that when I say, Lord, Lord, I can hear him say, well done, thy good and faithful servant. Amen. That's what we got to do. So while I'm here, my hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and his righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. Won't you say that song?